Okay, welcome back. I need to get a bunch of supplies here, so I'm gonna make my way over to the store that sells supplies. We're gonna order all this stuff and get it sent to my warehouse. There we go. Okay, that's everything that I need. And let's see, it check out. Let's see, it deliver to yard. Oh, yeah. Not suitable transport vehicles available. Oh, but not to the yard, I mean to the construction site. Okay, let's see. Oh, they're delivered here, and I've got to move them there. I need a crane then, don't I? Can I get a crane for this job? I don't see a crane location though. Can I get a portable crane? Okay, let's grab, let's see. What's the price difference? This one should be sufficient. We're just gonna rent it. Okay, now I want to go to here, and we want this. And now we want to do this. Perfect. Okay, now we want to move this close to the... We've got the deer walking in again. Been here a couple times today. Thank you. way that it can swing pretty quick. Sweet. Okay, now we are going to need to pour foundation. Pour cement. What's the difference? Turn this. for right now, so I'm not spending a bunch of money on it. I can always get it back. Okay, I'm gonna enter that. Now, do I need to go fill it? Nice. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, let's head to the job site. Is that this, or I think that would be more a blacktop kind of situation. Cement into the foundation framework of the construction site. I did that already. Bulk material delivery. Thank you. sure exactly where we have to load it. Flatbed truck. Okay, well, that's where we're gonna leave off. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me me know in the comments. Thank you, Heather, for being a channel member and supporting the channel. I appreciate it. Thank you, everybody, for watching, liking, and being subscribers. I appreciate it also. If you are interested in helping support the channel, I do offer super thanks now. And I do have memberships where you get exclusive videos if you are your awesome member. If you're the lower tier member, you get your name mentioned, like Heather, at the end of the videos, and your name will be in the description. Thank you so much for watching. If you are your awesome member, you also get the videos as soon as I am finished releasing them. They are about a week out, so if you are your awesome member, you would have the videos right when I finish them, so you'll be able to get more feedback on what you want to see in the next episodes, because they won't be a week out already once you see them. Okay, well, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.